Good morning, YouTube. It's 4:30 in the morning. I am headed to Utah on a ski trip with my friends. Nicole is supposed to be picking me up shortly. However, I haven't heard from her. I texted her and I was like, are we awake? And nothing. But she's not the kind of girl to like sleep through an alarm. So wishing for the best there. I can't really figure I really don't care, but like I can't really figure out like a cute airport outfit. I'm just feeling uninspired right now. But I'm just gonna finish packing my toiletries and skedaddle. I miss Magnolia so much. I slept without her last night because my flight was so early. Oh, she answered me. She's about to call an Uber. Cool. So I had to drop her off early last night. And just like being here without a dog is terrible. Anyway, okay. I'll talk to you when me and Nicole are on our way. We're on our way. I'm tired. I have nothing to share, but there's Nicole.
Quite
eventful
so far.
Yeah, she had some random woman came and sat in her in the Uber. Not like all that by accident, on purpose. She was a little, you know, different. yeah, I just got a text from Nicole being like, there's a weirdo outside, just so you know. Just thinking it was like some random creepy man. No, it was a woman who came and sat in Nicole's Uber and just sat there. So that's fun. I'm glad I wasn't here for that. Well, we're on our way. I'm sure it'll take us 5 minutes to get to JFK. There's not one car in the tunnel. There is not one car in the tunnel. Can you see? Not a one. That's crazy. I don't know if I've ever seen that. So yeah, we'll be in JFK quite shortly. So we'll check in then. Okay, we're at the Sky Club. And I just have to say, if you don't have pre-checker clear, you need to get pre-checker clear because you'll just really never have a problem. Yeah, we've boarded in 10 minutes. So that's it. And then it's like 5.5 hours, so that's long. Woo! And Nicole's not sitting next to me because she doesn't want to sit in the middle, which I think is fair.
Okay, we landed in Utah. I just heard someone talking about my jacket.
Everyone's talking about my jacket.
Yeah. Flight was 5.5 hours. Did you sleep?
Like 2 hours.
Oh, nice. And it's a boy. I worked the entire time, but it's fine. I had a window seat without a window, so that's good. Nicole couldn't recline her chair.
My back hurts.
My back.
My neck.
But we're walking to go get our bags and meet our friend. And I'll call you from the car. But I'll call you from the car.
Start that thing.
We just got to
it
the
looks electric right there.
The
right?
Place.
Oh yeah.
This thing.
Everyone say hi. Hello.
Wait, I have to take my mask off. Oh.
Nicole, don't.
Why is it high? Okay. So we just got to like the Airbnb that we're staying in, and oh, this is going live later, so I can actually explain. So we went into one room, which we thought was our room, and it, like the way to get in is you put a code, and the code worked. So we walk in, we were like, oh my god, this is so nice. It was like extra more rooms than we thought, and we were like, this is fabulous. And then Julie walks by and she's like, guys, like this is just not our room. We're like, but the code worked. And she's like, no. So then we go to the other room and the code worked on both. So that's really safe. And there's no lock on the door. So it's going to be really good. And I'll do a little tour. It's so chic.
Hello, thank you for choosing to stay with us.
This is our home. Hey.
Oh, sorry.
It really gets the job done.
It's all dark in here.
It is dark. This is the bathroom. Oh, wow. You guys have an ensuite? They have an ensuite.
You do too.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Oh, there's two bathrooms. Yeah. That's nice. Are there lights? Oh, no. This is Nicole and I's room. There's closets in like the rooms. This is their room. Honestly, the more I look at it, the better, the more it's growing on me. I just put it to 75.
To 80.
We're at the grocery store, stocking up.
I also feel like you should get a second thing of English muffins.
You think?
Because there's 40s and there's
like 8 in there. Okay, yeah, we'll get on our way back. Okay, we're going snowmobiling. We ate, we're satiated. My jacket's from Spider. These are Oakley and then my ski pants are Amazon, and my boots are moon boots.
Nicole,
give us the rundown.
I have no idea where anything is from.
Oh, okay, that's good.
sweatshirt's mad heavy.
It is? That's shocking.
Hands are not sure.
Uh-huh. McSweeney in the background.
You know where your stuff is?
Obermeyer.
Okay.
Great brand. Great brand.
Great brand.
Me too.
Obermeyer?
Should I do Mayo, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, boots are Montclair.
Oh, we love. Canada Goose.
Okay.
Nike.
Okay.
Roxy.
Okay.
Unknown Boots.
Unknown Boots. Oh, Nicole, can you actually show us your boots? Because they're so cute and you're about to ruin them. So let's get a last look.
Aqua.
They're so cute. Like,
yeah, they're my boots.
Wait, do you think they're going to really get ruined?
Yeah.
Yes.
They look like a little bit of a weather boot on the bottom.
This is what I'm doing.
Were they expensive? Aqua, I feel like sometimes.
They're like $130.
Okay, you can get a new pair.
Phoenix Montclair.
Okay, besties, we're about to go snowmobiling. It's kind of cold already. I'm scared. Should we put on snowsuits?
What's the point of this?
To breathe? No, I don't know.
We are in the meadow. It's so stunning. Oh, it's fucking, it's so deep.
This is all the water.
Besties, we just got back from snowmobiling. It was an adventure. It was so fun. It was so fun, but it was far away. And now I'm introducing everyone to Nicole is shocked.
Born again.
It's like 6 here. We're going to dinner at 8:15. This has been the longest day ever. We've been up since 4:30.
I know. Which is really 2:30 this time. What else do you want to open?
Oh my god.
We're pulling all nighter.
That's crazy. We're pulling an all-nighter. We've technically been up since 2:30 Utah time.
Oh.
Should I make coffee? Coffee?
Yeah.
Should I
make coffee?
Should I make coffee? Would you drink it?
No.
What else should we
Would
do?
Anybody drink it?
I might have some.
Yeah? Why wouldn't you have some, Nicole?
I didn't want some veggies.
Because it's so late. How am I going to go to sleep later?
Because we're having drinks like the other time.
Yeah, shut up, Nicole.
It's like having an espresso martini.
Okay, we're going to dinner. Where are we going? 350 North?
350 Main.
Close. This is my outfit. I don't know if you can see it.
It really needs to be a full length mirror here.
It's just this jacket from Rent the Runway and it's Blank NYC. This is Amazon. These are Lucky Brand. And these are some random ass over the knee boots that I have that I can destroy. No, Nicole, you want to show your outfit?
No, thanks.
Not really.
She's like, not really. This is my outfit.
This is my outfit. A sweater. Yeah.
Where's the shirt from? Where's this from? Everyone asks.
Ruby and Jenna.
Classic. Yeah. Oh, and we're actually
Ovalacious.
Okay.
We're chugging along.
You want to push it across more?
Is that meat in there?
Or potatoes?
Looks like a hot dog.
Hi, guys. We just left dinner. We had to leave because someone farted. It wouldn't go away. It was disgusting. So now we're just walking along Main Street. Okay, can you guys keep it down? I'm vlogging. We're walking along Main Street. We're going to get another drink. And then we're gonna go home.
I'm cold.
How's everyone doing? What's morale like?
I'm cold. Oh, good. Look, some cute boys.
Oh. Thank you. Okay, good night, everyone. It's 11:48. We've officially been up for how many hours? Utah time?
20.
No more. We woke up at 2 a.m. Utah time.
Oh.
And it's 11, so minus 3.
It's 12, really. 10 minutes.
It's 12. So we've been up for 22. Hours. We've been up for 22 hours, so we're gonna go to bed. We have the ski rental people coming at 8:30, so we're gonna get our 8 hours. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Your feet will also train like a little bit while you're up on the mountain. So do you want to do this side too?
Sure.
Good morning, everyone. We are about to go skiing. What you saw earlier was Nicole getting fitted for her ski boots and just walking around like a dope. But these are our outfits. So this is my Cordova item. It's so cute. And then,
so cool.
Do you know where anything is from?
Nope.
Okay, that's super helpful. And then I'm gonna wear it. Please don't look at our room. It's just not with this coat.
Let me know if you see a aloe hat.
YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, yeah. Do you see one anywhere? It's chaos, but the skiing has been good. The food part has been quite treacherous. But yeah, that's all I have to say. I think, what time is it? It's 1:30, we're done. So we're gonna go home and rest. Bye. What up, hookers? We're on the bus. We got on the wrong bus. We can't figure out how the fuck to get home.
Guys, the one in front of us is going to the right.
Five, that's a five yellow. Aren't we on a five yellow?
No, we're on a three blue.
We're on a three blue.
Three blue.
And I asked the driver, and he just gave me a bus schedule and was like, figure it out. I was like, I don't know how to understand this. And we have just been sitting. We're just sitting on this bus until someone drops us off.
On the maps.
You were the one who fucked us up, so.
No, it told me to get
take accountability for your actions.
Three blue to Fanes. That's the bus we got on.
What?
Yeah.
Bella, you know what's so crazy? It's like, that's you screaming, and you're so low.
Guys, get ready to pull the thing.
Wait, oh, sorry, can I pull it?
Wait. Oh, now.
Stop requested.
Guys, we took the wrong...
No, this was right. It took us on a little detour first. So we could get back on the right side of the street.
I don't deal with adversity well.
You have to choose your attitude.
Okay. Look who's talking. Okay, we got home and now we're lighting the fire. And last time we did it, we almost got on fire. So I thought it'd be fun if we videoed it now. So no, I'm just gonna turn the gas on and then I'll light this quick. Cause last time there was just so much gas.
I'm putting
the gas on. And then I'm lighting this and I'm throwing it in.
But barely put the gas on.
Yeah. Okay. And then I can like amplify it.
Do you want me to take a video of you doing it?
Oh, don't worry. I'm vlogging.
Oh.
Thank you though.
That was loyal.
That was loyal. Everyone has to be like McSweeney.
Try it.
How do I know if it's on?
Do you hear it?
Yeah, you'll hear it.
I don't hear anything.
Okay, we're good. And I'm just throwing it in.
No, don't put paper. Just light it.
Wait.
No paper.
Yeah, just no paper?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Careful.
Ah! Why does it do that every time?
Last time it was
big.
Well, last time the fire came back out because you were holding the paper, so it was still like attached to you. Like, I think that thing's safer.
Nicole's trying to look at her outfit.
This is not going so well.
No. Hi besties, I haven't vlogged at all tonight. This was my outfit. I look busty as shit, but.
What does busty mean?
Like my boobs just look like really.
She uses that word.
Busty means like your boobs are like very like present and big and you know. All
right, she's busty.
I look busty and then.
Isn't
busty,
it bust down, you know? Tatiana?
Bust down Tatiana. We went to dinner. What'd you guys think of dinner?
Honestly.
Our dinner was good.
Our food was good, but like it was fine.
I thought it was fine.
Okay.
I was like, okay. We went to Fletcher's.
And do you know what Fletcher is?
A dog.
It's a dog. We love that.
It was a good story.
It was a great story. It made me like it a bit more.
Our steak was good.
It was good.
It looked good.
Okay.
I'm like the mysterious person in the background.
Yeah, just like, you're like the narrator. And then Park City gets fucking lit. Like the lines were out of control.
Seriously?
They're worse than a Lower East Side line.
It's equivalent. I would say they were equivalent. They were so long.
But and it's much colder.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's torture.
We also would never have done that in New York.
No, we would never have waited in one line. But would you have waited in line for a bar in New York? Maybe. I wouldn't wait in line for a bar.
Honestly, it moved pretty fast.
Can you say the highlight of the night? Let me tell everyone.
Which part? There was a lot.
Okay, we were in line, and these people in front of us
goes, oh, I know.
You look so familiar from class. And we go, where'd you go to school? And they're like, Stanford. Long story short, they're Stanford MBA.
And they literally said, they were like, no, they were like, do you guys go to Stanford? And we were like,
no.
I can.
if you need me to.
So anyways, Stanford MBA. I'll go back to nerding.
Everyone in Utah is incredibly kind.
Honestly, I've never come across one mean person.
Me neither, besides us. But, so then we went to Cabin, and then we went downstairs, and there was a live band, and they just ripped it apart.
Did we ever get the band's name?
No.
I thought the guy was wearing the t-shirt.
I think he was. I can, like, zoom in on the videos.
It said...
Just a quote.
No, it said something don't, like, something... And then it said underneath it, fully tatted and something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it was so fun. They played country music. And also, what I have to say about Park City is that there are so many guys here. Like, the ratio of guys to girls...
Never been better.
You're saying there's so many more guys
here. We're the only girls here.
Yeah, we are literally the only girls here, and we're having a great time with it. But...
my mom's probably watching it.
We're being good. Hey, we're all home together, aren't we? Like, we're fine. Yeah, so if New York could just be like that, I think that we'd all be fine. You know?
Would be nice.
It would be. It won't be. We'll always be, like, in the minority.
However, they all live in New York.
Okay, just the ones tonight, not last night.
Last night, two of three of them lived in New York.
Who? Benty?
Benty and Grande lived
in New York. Benty and Grande? So Tall was the only one?
Yeah.
Tall was the only one we cared about.
And Grande lives in Flatiron.
Oh. Okay, I'm ending this here. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm touching with you. They're just so big. Good morning, everyone. We're going skiing. There's the vlog.
That's like you're talking to me. Hey guys, good morning.
How y'all doing?
Happy Saturday.
How y'all doing?
Olivia's sick. Not like sick, but she like has the stomach flu of sorts.
Stomach bug of sorts.
So she's not coming.
I'm wearing so many layers.
Does anyone need hand warmers?
I think I have.
Does your local ski tech here?
Oh. Hi everyone.
I guess I'm super late.
We just pretty much finished skiing for the day. It's like 2:30. We skied a shit ton, and now we're waiting to après ski. We put our name down at a very cool place in Deer Valley. I just have to say, Deer Valley's where it's at, so that's just all you need to know. So now we're at St. Regis, gonna get some drinks until our table is ready at the Vintage Room, which is where the après ski party is apparently. So, yeah, stay tuned. By the way, they do have food. So, like, had we decided to do lunch? Not that it matters.
Well, I guess time to work out.
Okay guys, we haven't vlogged because there's so much loud music that I would just get copyrighted. They have really big shoulders because I'm wearing so many layers. Do you think like this is a vibe though with the ski suit down?
Full vibe.
Someone sent us a bottle and things are escalating.
The teacher loves us.
Yeah, well, because I paid him.
You did?
I Venmoed him. And I Venmoed him and I wrote jams.
This makes sense.
Yeah. I had him play Good For You and Blank Space and literally nobody knew the words. But so I was just dancing on my own.
But he left it on.
Because Nicole refuses to stand up, so let's work on that. We are now home. It's 6 p.m. We're gonna go out in like 2 hours. Oh, okay. We're ordering food.
Italian.
But we need more water, and Olivia needs some more Gatorade because she's having a tummy issue.
I'm
having
a tummy issue.
Yeah, she's having, but that's because you're drunk, so. That's where we're at.
We shredded crazy gnar.
Crazy gnar today, and we après skied the shit out of everything. So honestly, I would say today was an absolute 10 out of 10.
Agreed.
It was 9 out of 10 because Olivia wasn't there.
Yeah. If Olivia was there, it would be 11 out of 10.
Yeah, agree.
Wait, look at the moon. Flip it if you can.
Can you flip? Oh shit. Are there two moons? Oh, that's a light. That is a street light. Wow, that's crazy. That is a full moon. That guy was lying.
It's full. Crazy shit's gonna happen tonight.
Oh god.
I feel like that's a little heavy-handed.
Okay.
Okay, we need, oh shit. Oh. We need agua. Did we need garbage bags?
Oh, no, because we're using the bags.
Right, Aquafina.
No.
No? We don't, okay. We
oh,
don't
Aquafina's good, I meant to sign
it. Yeah. Aquafina's
but
decent.
Should we get this many, or do we need?
We went through this many in a day and a half. Okay, we got shit. And now we're walking so far with all the heavy stuff. Everyone was saying, grocery store is across the street. That's we have different meanings of what's across the street.
It is across the
no,
street.
It's not. No, it's it not. Is. Bestie, no, it's not. It's at least three blocks and an avenue away.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
What'd you get? What'd you get, seriously?
Pasta.
Pasta with what?
Butter! You told me pasta.
And what else?
Pizza. I got some chicken wings, cheesy bread.
Oh my god, they have chicken wings? Fuck me up.
Maybe pasta marinara sauce if she understood me. There's no service in here.
So we're gonna
Nicole, tell us what you lost today.
Everything.
I have everything.
Wait, so are they, do they know the code to get in?
Definitely not.
What?
I'm outside.
Did you give them an address or a phone number?
I gave them an address.
Your phone number? They don't have her phone number.
No, they do have it.
We're not going to eat tonight.
I'm literally crying. And she asked me to repeat everything, maybe five times. I don't even want to eat the food now.
But you worked so hard for it.
Check the fire on. Guys, watch the fire. Watch the fire.
I'm pretty fucking drunk.
Me too. Hold on.
Is it on?
I think I need some extra zoom. You can see it now.
Hello vlog, a change of events, well just for me. It's Sunday morning, I don't even know the last time I vlogged, and Nicole and Julie are going skiing. I'm not going, my back is heating bad. My back is just killing me. I threw it out last week and it never fully recovered, so I was already pushing it by being here, so I just like can't do it today. But I'm not that upset because we skied Deer Valley yesterday and Park City the day before, so they're just going back to Park City, which I've already skied, so like I don't feel like I'm missing out on too much. Plus we're operating later today at like 3, and I'd rather be well enough for that than like if I skied and I really fucking like blew my back out and couldn't walk. That would be terrible. Also just for going into this week and having a flight tomorrow. So I feel like I'm making the responsible decision, but my FOMO is like killing me. So until then, I'm just gonna lay on my heating pad, like watch Victoria on my phone. I'm not on my phone, on my computer, and that's it. My face looks ginormous. She's alive! We're walking now to the bus to go to après-ski. Forgot to show you my outfit, but that's it. Olivia just left for the airport. She's leaving.
We're here, Nicole.
Nicole?
Nicole.
This is the restroom.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. This is Erin Gilpin. You don't know who she is.
Hey, please.
I have no subscribers in comparison to you.
I mean, I'm sure they're...
They're what?
I'm really
Oh my god, I broke my nail! Is that
I think
a
it's
break?
Just like,
is that... I feel like that's just like a cuticle.
Is there a doctor in here? Guys, we're about to go watch The Savoring. Terrible.
Oh my god, they keep talking about The Savoring.
I just hope that...
Okay, so now there's just a hole. Whatever.
It's fine.
It's fine. She'll survive.
Margo's washing her hands. I'll do a little tutorial. Okay. She's washing her hands. Scrub, 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 scrub.
I feel like I have to go
20 seconds. Is that
to prove that I'm going 20 seconds. I feel like I have to prove I'm going 20 seconds. So I should be saving for
the They're so fucking.
Wait, why is that happening?
Because they're so good.
I also can't stand erect.
Stop saying that.
Oh my god. Tell everyone what you're drinking.
So, we ordered a shot.
We all, wait, it was six or seven people. Six people, vodka shots, one person vodka. She got an entire cup of vodka on ice. So now she's just drinking. Yeah, I would put that on. But you have to drink it. Can you take one sip right now? Mm! Ice. The flavors are melting on my tongue.
Thank you so much for coming to the St. Regis Deer Valley.
You're welcome.
We knew you could be most anywhere in the world right now, but you chose to be here. We really appreciate that. Here at the St. Regis, we have a lot of traditions. not Zachary. The least of which is every single day we come out here, we pop a bottle of champagne off with a sword. Okay, this tradition harkened back to the early 1800s when a young widow by the name of Madame Clicquot used to entertain young handsome soldiers at her winery. Now the soldiers, obviously being young beautiful widow, wanted to show off. The way they did that was by taking their swords and taking bottles of champagne and lopping the tops off, okay? Every single night, we do this here as a means of bringing in the evening with the most beautiful backdrop in all of Park City.
Truly.
Okay? So we're gonna give it a go here.
Good luck.
Yes, Zach! Off to Zach! 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 Zach!
Alright, everybody.
Give me a
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Woo! Public information. We're back.
No, absolutely not gonna stay.
That is.
I'll hold it.
While you wash your hands.
Oh, I have to wash my hands.
Okay, I already peed and washed my hands, so I'm like a full.
I peed.
Well, we have been just like drinking martinis and having the time of our lives.
It's 8:30. It's 8:30. It's so early.
We're having a night.
No, but my point was is that it doesn't matter what happens. Nicole?
No, she didn't come with us.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Where the fuck did she go?
She stayed at the table.
No, she didn't.
Yes,
she came in.
Where did she go?
This is why I have your phone. No, she dead ass. I was like, are you coming? And she was like, no, I don't have to go to the bathroom.
She's so annoying.
No. Wait, it's so, funny annoying. That you think that she's literally with us.
Here. Are you sure?
Yeah, recap for...
You gotta do like a...
I'm pretty sure that Nicole's here.
No, I'll literally bet you $10 million. Because I looked at her, because she was the one...
Are you Daddy Warbucks? Like, she's not here.
Yeah, I will full on shave my head to prove a point.
Wait.
Yes, no, I looked at her and I was like, are you coming? And she was like, no, I'm fine. And I was like, she has to pee for sure. She's just denying.
Yeah, because she does not. She denies.
Yeah, her. We had that whole conversation when you were talking about Downton Abbey.
Because you should watch it.
Okay, so if you're going to take anything away from this conversation, that means absolutely nothing to you. Watch Downton Abbey and then stick up for your friends who have no backbone.
Yeah, because there's so many friends that have no backbone, so you just have to be like, you need me right now.
Yeah, you have to be their, like, warrior.
You have to be like, this fucking asshole.
Even if they don't want you to be, you have
like,
to be that.
No.
If you're going to take any advice from 2022, it's like, be that person, even if they ask you not to be.
Absolutely.
If they're like, please don't be, then it's
they don't know.
Then they're, it's like one of those things where it's like,
are you sure? No, 100%.
Yeah.
You literally have to protect your friends.
Yep. Protect your friends at all costs and then fuck the rest. Not like sexually, however, if they are good looking, go for it.
Hi, vlog. Nicole is being crazy with her drinks.
Okay. Wait. Are you talking to someone over there?
She's talking to the vlog.
She refuses to drink Gatorade Zero.
No, I did drink it. It tastes the same.
Fucking horizontal. Have you learned nothing? Okay. Nicole claims that Gatorade tastes like acid.
No, earwax.
Earwax. Earwax.
Not that I know.
So she made me taste this an hour ago, and I thought it tasted honestly like nothing. So, but then she just asked me to taste it again. So, what do you want me to taste? Just Gatorade?
I just want you to tell me the truth. That's not repulsive to you.
No, this tastes like Gatorade.
No! Oh my god, what's wrong with me?
That could possibly be COVID.
No, for 3 months. Just Gatorade and Powerade.
Hold on.
My dinner was delicious, so it's not
this fully tastes like Gatorade. What dinner? Oh, we had dinner. What I have for dinner? What I have?
Soup.
No, I didn't.
Stop.
But what I have?
Soup.
What soup? What soup?
Butternut squash.
I had butternut. No, I
Stop,
didn't.
Marga. You're lying.
You're lying.
I didn't tell you what else you ate.
What else? I remember the fries.
Chocolate pizza.
What?
Ricotta toast.
What? You're kidding.
Bread.
What? I didn't eat that much. You're kidding. I didn't eat that much. You're lying.
Truffle fries.
You're lying. I didn't eat that much. Truffle fries?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
No. I remember the truffle pizza because it had a lot of extra, like...
Green.
Yeah, that's it. I didn't have soup. I didn't have butternut squash
soup.
That
was your dinner. That was what you ordered for your main.
No, I didn't.
You did not like it. I know that.
Oh, so I didn't eat it. Did I eat it?
Yes, and every time you
ate it... I ate every bite.
What?
Oh my god, no I didn't.
And it was almonds or chickpeas.
And I kept tasting like
and
a crunch.
And you did not want anything in it. And wait. Every time you were like, cinnamon's in my mouth.
Yeah, I was like, I kept tasting something.
It was butternut squash.
Wait, but I had another question. I had a follow up. You just said it. Something about cinnamon? Okay guys, I just forgot to vlog today, but I'm home. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was literally the best trip ever. And thanks for watching. It was chaos. It was great. And subscribe to my channel. Love you guys.